shirt now red, my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees for you, don't say thank you or please. I do what I want when I want into my soul. So cynical. So you're a tough guy, like it really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always a puff guy. I'm the bad type, make your mom a sad type. Make your girl the mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. I'm the bad guy. I like it when you take control, even if you know that you don't own me. I'll let you play the role, I'll be your animal. My mommy likes to sing along with me, but she won't sing the song if she reads all the lyrics. She'll pity the men I know. So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always a puff guy. I'm the bad type, make your mom a sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. I'm the bad guy. I'm only good at being bad. Bad. Like when you get mad, guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me. I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's 'cause I'm wearing your cologne. I'm a bad guy. I'm a bad guy. Bad guy.
Oh, the night is my world. City light, painted girl. In the day, nothing matters. It's the night, time that flatters. In the night, no control. Through the wall, something's breaking. Walking down the street of my soul. You take myself, you take my self-control. You got me living only for the night. Before the morning comes, the story's told. You take myself, you take my self-control. Another night, another day goes by. I never stop myself to wonder why. You make me think, forget to play my role. You take myself, you take my self-control. I live among the creatures of the night. I haven't got the will to try and fight against a new tomorrow, so I guess I'll just believe it. That tomorrow never comes, a safe night. I'm living in the forest of my dream. I know the night is not as it would seem. I must believe in something, so I'll make myself believe it. that this night will never go. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, the night is my world, city light, painted girl. Ladders. I live among the creatures of the night. I haven't got the will to try and fight against a new tomorrow, so I guess I'll just believe it, that tomorrow never knows the safe night. I'm living in the forest of a dream. I know the night is not as it would seem. I must believe in something, so I'll make myself believe it, that this night will never go. Oh, 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 oh. You take myself, you take my self-control. 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 You take myself, you take my self-control.
Okay, that was intense. I had to actually stop recording because it was so overwhelming how many people were getting hit. Just like so many innocent people that had no idea they were just sleeping and they were, you know, getting pummeled by rogues that are very, very strong. So the story here is that Wiz wanted to take over the kingdom and give a whole bunch of new rules. And basically the only people really like rising up against it was Lazy. And everybody else kind of just stayed quiet about it. And the problem with staying quiet and not teaming up together to be against like tyranny, and not only just Wiz, but also Mel, what happens is that people take justice into their own hands. And that's just unfortunately the game and how it is. And if your kingdom doesn't come together with some sort of unity or some plan of how they want this kingdom to be, this is what ultimately happens, is chaos. And it wasn't just this alliance that got hit. It was like all alliances that pretty much stayed quiet. And I couldn't even follow who all was getting hit. So I think that the moral of this story is to come together as a kingdom and not allow this kind of stuff to happen. I think when a kingdom is falling apart and there's alliances that keep fighting all the time, and you want to have some sort of peace in the kingdom, sometimes you just have to interfere or try to mediate the situation. The whole KVK situation where we had our rotation taken, well, the whole kingdom is suffering. We all can't upgrade our castles. We're going to have no chance in any future KVKs because nobody can get a castle 44 unless they buy a crap ton of the royal badges. So, but because our kingdom is so old and ancient, it's just in everybody's best interest for peace, because then we can spend less money, spend less time, not invest so much into a game, and just enjoy and chill out. So hopefully we can all get it together. I think what's really important is to come together and really figure out what the problem is. And when you pinpoint where all the drama and the problems are coming from, you should all unite against that drama. And when that happens, that person can't play KVK alone. That person can't run a kingdom alone. They can't play by themselves. Feel free to let me know in your comments if you guys are going through the same thing, or if you guys have a solution in your kingdom, or if you're at a peace kingdom, what types of rules do you guys follow? And I'm definitely curious how you guys divvy up the royal badges for those that actually can play KVK. Please let me know how your kingdom does that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. On the request of Frank the Tank, he said that my songs with KOA lyrics are really cheesy, so I did songs without changing the lyrics this time. I have a couple more videos that I'll probably make about this war, but on another note, I was thinking of just making like a series video for people that are kind of like non-spenders, medium spenders. So let me know if you're interested in that type of video, because I like to be a medium non-spender, and I'm sure people that are just starting KOA are probably interested in those kind of tips. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks. See you later. Bye.